on a stick bait with a small bib on it. Loosen up the drag. Because usually when they're in the white waves, that's when you lose them. But got some solid head gait. A bruiser of a salmon taking the surf. It's got a wound there. I reckon maybe a mating wound or some sort. But it's pretty energetic. As you can see, this lure is doing the damage. Awesome lure. Not sure what it is, but it's 48 grams and that's all you need for surf fishing. Got a single hook on there, just to keep the salmon pinned, and the treble hook at the front for assistance. But there we have it, beautiful surf salmon. Another beautiful salmon on that stick bait kind of shallow diver lure, which is mixed between metal lure as well. Awesome. Look at that shine. Brilliant. We'll get the hooks out of this guy. Salmon teeth do to you. I tried lip gripping him and he shook. Well, there we have it. About 2.5 to 3 kilos. Beautiful looking fish. Fresh from the surf. And I actually saw this guy and two others chase the lure. And he whacked it right inside the wave, which was awesome to see. But awesome quality fish, beautiful looking blue backs, or green backs as they call them. There we have it. Yeah. Oh god. Oh, this fish gave me a good tussle around the rocks. Couldn't lift him. I've got 20 pound fluorocarbon leader and I believe 30 pound braid. But it was so hard lifting him with this rock fishing surf rod, 10 foot. There we have it. Beautiful Australian salmon. Of our episode of Kangaroo Island salmon, but here we have it, beautiful looking salmon, which concludes our trip. So awesome fun, a trip I'll probably never forget, just like the past couple of KI trips. Awesome place. We'll probably throw this guy back and yeah,